Unfortunately, a young Marine at that time did receive a bullet wound that he received directly directly to his forehead at that time. And only by the grace of God do I sit here telling that story, and may his spirit and all of the rest of them that lost their lives and have suffered to this day, may they find peace.
Yeah.